Hello everyone, we hope you are doing well. Do stay up to date with us through our channel MSR Foundation in raising awareness videos. Through this video, let us learn about the dengue fever. Which type of mosquitoes are responsible for the dengue fever? The symptoms associated with it, preventions, treatments, diagnosis, and many more. Well, mosquitoes have been a part of our day-to-day life. They join us during the evening tea, during the chats, as well as during the dinner. Dengue fever is caused by a family of viruses commonly transmitted by the female Aedes mosquito. Almost half of the world's population live in places with a high risk of dengue. The disease is common in many tourist destinations in the Caribbean, including Puerto Rico, Central and South America, Southeast Asia, and the Pacific Islands. In the United States, local cases and limited spread of dengue does occur periodically in some states with hot, humid climate and Aedes mosquitoes. So, what is Aedes mosquito and how you can identify them? Aedes mosquito is a mosquito that can spread dengue fever, chikungunya, Zika fever, Mayero, and yellow fever viruses and other disease agents. It has a normal lifespan of 2 weeks and can lay eggs about 3 times in its lifetime, and about 100 eggs are produced each time. Well, that's a lot of mosquitoes in a 2 weeks period time. The mosquito can be recognized by white markings on its legs and a marking in the form of a ear on the upper surface of its thorax. Let us now learn about the symptoms of dengue fever. Severe joint and muscle pain. Swollen lymph nodes. Headache. Fever, rash, exhaustion, decreased urination, few or no tears, dry mouth or lips, lethargy or confusion. Prevention of dengue fever. Ensure hygiene. Use mosquito repellent. Wear fully covered clothing. Make sure windows and doors are closed. Make sure there is no stagnant water. Most effective one is using your hands. Diagnosis of dengue fever. The best way is that your doctor may draw a sample of blood to be tested in a lab for evidence of infection with one of the dengue viruses. Now let us learn about the treatments associated with dengue fever. To be honest, there is no specific treatment for dengue fever. However, while recovering from dengue fever, you can drink plenty of fluids. If you have severe dengue fever, you may need supportive care in a hospital. Intravenous fluid and electrolyte replacement. Blood pressure monitoring. Transfusion to replace blood loss. Well, it's always better to stay away from the entire race of mosquitoes. This is MSR Foundation signing off for today. Do join us in our next video coming up very soon. Thank you for watching. Do like, share, and subscribe our channel for more awareness videos. Thank you.